absolutely gorgeous. Sun's going down. Chilling. Well, Friday, day one, we packed in, rode the horses in. 11,000 foot. This is our camp. That's the kitchen over there. It's nice and warm. We had chili for, they call it lupper. It was between lunch and supper. There's the guide's tent. We're taking that one down. Four guys are sleeping in that one, and four guys are sleeping in that one. That's me and Josh's tent. Two other guys, one from Minnesota, one from Austin. Anyway, come over here. Out here towards the side of the mountain, probably one of the prettiest views I've ever seen. My legs feel good. I feel strong. Just this altitude takes your breath a lot faster. But look at that. And this is going to change probably in the next few days. If you look over there, you can still see ice on that mountain over there. That's probably a 13 or 14,000 foot mountain, I'm guessing. Anyway, I love you. Cannot wait to see you. Thank you. Camp Gunnison.
What that is,
I have no idea either. We went to the outfitters and helped him load hay and move hay for his horses. It was nice to do a little manual labor since we paid him, but now Josh is driving us up the mountain. And we'll be at 9,000 foot, then 11,000 foot when we hike in. Love you. Last time you'll hear from me until I text you. Bye bye.
See the cloud over the mountain, making the shadow. It's beautiful. I'm waiting all morning for the sun to get to me. I'm still in the shade. Feels like we've had gale force winds. I'm probably exaggerating. It's cold. Doesn't look like it about this, but it's cold. Day. Froze to death. Walked up the mountain maybe 100 yards, 150 yards. Can barely breathe now. Altitude is tremendous. 11,000 feet is for real, but the guy that sleeps in that cot over there, his name is Lynn. He fell off a horse and I guess he had to call an air mountain rescue man with a helicopter to get him out of here. Hopefully he's okay. This is our tent. This is where Josh is sleeping. The guy from Austin. I feel.